So Tommaso Ciampa and Walter are signing the contract for the Intercontinental title. There we go, Ciampa. There we go.
Next week, when my music hits, I walk up that curtain on Monday Night Raw and I fight for the Intercontinental title, a title I have dreamed about having since I was 5 years old. I will have my family sitting front row ringside to watch me make history, but make no mistakes about it. Next week, I fight for me, not for mom and dad, not for my brother and sister, not for my wife, not even for my baby girl, Willow Bell. No. Next week, when that bell rings, I fight for that five-year-old boy who has dreamed about this very moment his entire
life. It's a shame because I don't think Tommaso Ciampa is the one to do it. It would be great to see him win it.
Talk about your family, fighting for the right thing, standing up for yourself. I respect that. Very noble motives. I fight for what's near and dear for myself. You know what's near and dear to me? This is what means the most to me. I am the greatest and longest reigning Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion of all time. Have a good look, because once I'm done,
man, you seem so damn confident for someone whose entire world is about to crumble when I take your most prized possession and I become the new Intercontinental Champion. Sign the damn contract!
First of all, you do never ever interrupt me again. Once I'm done with you, you can go home, hug your family real tight, and keep on dreaming. Because this is the closest you will ever get to this great championship.
It would be good if Tommaso Ciampa did win the Intercontinental title.
Contract, because there are teams.
He wants to have the match tonight. He wants to have the title match tonight. Got the yes chance. The crowd want to see it. I want to see it tonight. Why wait? Let's do it. Tonight. We're getting an Intercontinental match tonight. Oh. He shoved Ciampa. Uh oh. Ciampa's fighting back. And he just throws Ciampa. Oh my god, he just threw that table. And Ciampa threw that chair. He's got a submission on Walter. Malta rolling out the ring. It's a shame. I don't think Tommaso Ciampa's winning this one. Ciampa's got the Intercontinental title. I do hope Ciampa gets the win.